Hi guys, it's Britt here from Remax Diamond, and once again, we've got a very exciting new listing. This house is located in Carrington. Carrington is a very sought after area. It's also very close to some of the best schools in Kimberley, namely CBC, Diamantfeld. Also just down the road, if you're feeling like a new restaurant, we've got some very popular restaurants, the Hustle Grill that's just opened up, the Fat Greek, or if you're feeling like something fishy, Ocean Basket. Look at this beautifully landscaped garden. Absolutely dying to show you what the inside of this beautiful home looks like, so you'll come with me. But wait, before we go inside, I just need to tell you a little bit more about this house. This house has recently been renovated. The wooden flooring is in pristine condition. It's a mix between wooden flooring and tiles. The tiles are the same throughout, but this house is beautiful. Come inside. Over here, we've got the open plan living space. So, dining area and a formal lounge area. I don't know if you can't feel it right now, but the water cooler is on and it is wonderful. Kimberley's heat, you need one of these. Just look at the detail that they've added to this wooden flooring. I mean, isn't it absolutely beautiful? And then you've got these long passages. Open, spacious, you can feel like you can turn around in it. I mean, it's wonderful. Down here, we've got two of the three bedrooms. First one, to my left. Did I mention all three bedrooms are ensuite? How wonderful is that? Your own bathroom, bedroom, built-in cupboards, spacious. Come have a look at this bath. I feel like a shower. I mean, options are endless. The master bedroom. The master bedroom's ensuite is the only bathroom in the house that has underfloor heating. But look at this. Wooden flooring, once again, beautifully done. Built-in cupboards, same throughout the entire house. And then the bathroom. Finished off with this absolutely stunning bath. The shower, double basin. It's just the finishings of this house. There's a lot of thought that went into it. They've worked really well with the space. It's beautiful. The bedroom is absolutely beautiful. It's got so much space. It's got an aircon, water cooler. So whether you need some heat or some cold, you've got everything. The options here are endless. It's got a garden view where you can look out and enjoy the view in the morning. Over here, we've got the third bedroom. Once again, all three bathrooms are ensuite. Built-in cupboards, wooden flooring. We've got air cons, water coolers, and the third bedroom opens up onto the entertainment area and pool area. Okay. So, what's really nice about this house is, and the three bathrooms, is that everybody has their own bathroom. You don't have to share, you don't have to fight. Maybe you've got a sister that takes forever to do her hair, brush her teeth, I don't know. And now you have your own space. Spacious shower, beautiful bath. And over here, we've got your very own private study area. Or if your family is a little larger than the average kind of family, you can turn this into a fourth bedroom or a spare bedroom. Look at these beautiful wooden doors. Just finishes off this room so If all the built-in cupboards in the bedrooms aren't enough for you, don't worry, this house has you covered. It's got ample cupboard space for all the extra linen, towels, you name it, you can pack anything in here. Over here, we've got the garage and the door that leads into the house. And then, another bathroom. One of my favorite things about this house particularly is the kitchen. It is absolutely beautiful. They have done so much detail to it, but without it being too busy. This kitchen has a very calming feel to it. I mean, it makes me even want to cook something, and I'm not one for cooking, but I really like to cook in this kitchen. It's finished off with beautiful granite countertops, and the cupboards that just match so beautifully with it. It's got a crisp feel about it. It's a country modern kitchen. It's got a scullery area, built-in eye-level oven, your stove. I mean, even for people that aren't that tall, particularly me, you can cook something over here, watch some TV, I don't know if you're following a recipe, or just entertain. And what's really nice about the spaces is that it all opens up outside onto the entertainment area. If you follow me, got a little astroturf over there. If your kids are into sport, you can have a little braai here, socialize, entertain. And over there, we've got a flat. If you're an entertainer, most people know that entertaining happens in the kitchen. I mean, you've got ample space here for lots of people to sit. I mean, so much space. And you can cook, you can have a glass of wine, you can just enjoy being involved and a part of what's going on in the kitchen. Those days when your children might need a little bit of extra practice, or you know, want to work on some of their skills, this house has an astroturf. It's not just for hockey. I mean, you can do any kind of sport on it. So, back in the day, I would have loved to have one of these in my backyard. I think I would have been a little bit better at hockey.